I got nothing to eat, sir. I'm pretty poor. What's up with this?
Heyo. A pleasure to speak with you.
Time to sell stuff to you.
A charged magic item is a useful magic item.
Yeah, sure.
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
So what you got? What you got, bitch? There are some fire salts, huh? Well, whatever. Okay.
Excellent, Bart. That's a fair deal. That's a good deal. That seems a fair price.
Yeah, sure, what do you say?
Seems a fair price.
Yeah, you like this Kuma, huh?
That's more than I'd usually pay.
Give that potion of healing.
A fine transaction.
Okay, 21k, not bad.
You've made a good bit of gold. That's a fair deal. That's more than I.
It's more than you usually pay, right?
I appreciate your business. Take care.
Yeah, you too. How much is for the house in the Leyawiin, I wonder? But can I get the house there before the Madoga? Or do I have to do the Madoga questline? This is the real question that needs to be answered. Also, let's do some alchemy. We haven't did some in quite a while.
Any friend of the society?
Yes, I know.
You never know when you might need a good strong potion.
Expert.
Stock up now while you can.
Alembic, huh? I don't have that, so yeah, I'll take it off your hands.
Bargain at any price.
Thank you. I should probably see the other alchemist, huh? Yeah, that wouldn't be bad.
Bargain at any price.
Cactus.
You drive a hard bar. Pleasure doing business. I wouldn't make that.
And Interesting, interesting.
Come back and see me again. Bye.
I might, if I feel like it.
Everybody needs a copy of the Black Horse Courier. Sorry?
Yeah, only got nothing new. What about the Hero of Quatch? Clothed all these Oblivion Gates already? I guess nothing. What more? Do you have any expert stuff?
Hello again. You're more. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all town.
What do I need? I need expert calcinator. You can only mortal pestle, okay. So I should probably get a few of those strong potions from her. Even haggle with her. Yeah, let's get
drive a hard bargain.
Few of them.
Thank you for your business. Be seen.
It's you. Hi. Man, there's a lot of clicking. And we continue. Hell yeah. Okay. Now if I can eat them, but I will try it first.
It's you. Hi. A pleasure to speak. What can I interest you in? That's more than I'd usually. Fine, Trent.
Take all of this.
You got a great.
All right. It will do, I guess.
I appreciate your business. Farewell.
I got like those nerds, right? I haven't tried this yet, but I hope it will work. And this guy will again call me a newest edition.
What is it, citizen?
No, surprisingly not. Surprisingly not. Nobody calling me a trash. How dare you? Alright. It's like it is the magical chest. So yeah, I want to do this with the fucking nerd. And I will follow up. Save it. Hours, that's how long to sleep, right? Some hardcore hunger right there. So iron would not, can I eat them? Obviously not. Yeah, let's have some nice breakfast, I guess. Yeah, ice cream jerky wouldn't be bad as well. Give me the tummy coming Dutch. Let's drink the alcohol. As well, and nothing happened to the Nerd. So let's just wait until 12 hours. Yeah. Why it does not work on Nerd? I ask. Okay, obviously it does not work on Arnus. Oh, that's spoopy. I thought I would cheat the system, but obviously I was wrong. Yeah, gotta check it out.
I'm
if it is.
Service,
yeah, I think finally somebody is calling Archmage. I have to check it out. Use this cool stuff. Next thing, I'll go to Coral. Hopefully, it won't be night when we arrive, right? It doesn't seem like it's. Oh, time is just right. God damn, I'm mighty hungry again. There we go.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Likewise.
A lot to learn. Let's see if we
can. Let's get to training.
There's much. Let's see if we can't. Good day.
Good day. Alright, that is that. And I wanted to go and see if I can buy the house in Leyawiin, right? Yeah, it's a little bit late. Let's wait those 8 hours for Mr. Count to wake up. We can again eat something, holy crap.
What is it? Well, I'm sure you have many pressing affairs. I won't keep you. There happens to be a small home for sale in the middle of town. It's a quaint building, small but tidy. Very well. I'll have my steward register the deed of ownership. Here is your key. It's a modest home in the center of town. It's a mite devoid of furnishing, so you may want to pay a visit to Gundalus at Best Goods and Guarantees. He can fix you up.
Cool.
Hail.
So I guess let's see Gundalus. Gundalus. Yeah, because the warehouse price is right. Don't lose my house. Okay, good to know.
It is a privilege.
Oh, thank you. Well, anyway, he lives over here.
If it isn't the toast of Leyawiin, how can I help you?
So you like me, huh?
Take your time. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Your journeyman. Stride 56, huh? Okay, doesn't seem that pricey.
You drive on.
There we go.
Thank you for your patronage. Fair. Farewell.
Now to go and check my house. Yeah, nothing special here. A little bit better than Boravil, I say. Ride home about, as they say. Alright, so where I do not have houses? In Braviel, Skingrass, and Bruma. That's about it. In Annual, you need to do the quest. Actually, let's just go there and buy the house. I got the money. I don't need to do a quest if I don't want to.
Like a shrewd businessman.
Thank you.
Didier Ormely, a ship's clerk. At present, I'm spending my time and gold on the pleasures of the Gold Coast.
Good for you.
Bye.
I bet you're a fucking lady that fucking sells.
Hello, sir. Hello, I am Velwyn Benares. If you're in the market, I'm selling a manor house right now for a very good price. Yes, I'm selling my grandfather's house, Benares Manor. If you're interested, I could let you have it for a modest sum. I have to sell it soon, as I have pressing matters elsewhere. You're welcome to take a look at it. It is located across the street from the chapel. Once you buy, you get the key to the front door and the deed of ownership. That's the deal. Would you like to buy it now? Excellent. Here's the key to the front door and the deed of ownership. I hope you enjoy your new home. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must attend to those pressing matters I spoke of earlier. Good day.
Thanks.
What is it?
It's done. I own the house. See how much is for the Brummer house. I need to speak with her or her steward for about the house. I will see, I guess. We'll see. My stomach hurts. I'm so hungry. So let's eat, hold on. Let's fucking eat something.
Good day. I'm Tolgan. Herald to Countess Narina Carvane here in Bruma. She requests your company at your earliest convenience. Countess Carvane would prefer if you speak to her in person. She also said to present you with this stipend as a taste of things to come. My lady holds court from 8 in the morning until 6 in the evening.
25 gold?
That would be the best time to see her.
Yeah.
She holds public audience in the Great Hall on weekday mornings. You need to speak to her. That's the time to do it. The Countess is in attendance. Please observe proper etiquette.
What's up?
I've heard much about your deeds from my people in Bruma. I trust the stipend Tolgan gave you whetted your appetite. Good point. Allow me to formally introduce myself. I'm Countess Narina Carvane. I assume you've noticed all the Akaviri relics I'm displaying. Well, it's safe to say I'm a collector of sorts. I've invested a great deal of time and money acquiring these bits of ancient history. In fact, I'd be so bold as to proclaim my collection the most complete in all Cyrodiil, perhaps even beyond. Except for one thing. A particular relic has eluded me for many years. Possessing this piece of Akaviri antiquity would make my collection complete. I'm of course referring to the Draconian Madstone.
Okay.
I've been looking for just the right owner for a special home I have. It's a quaint little house conveniently located just off the main gate. I prefer to only discuss the property with serious buyers.
Don't be mad.
Please consider my proposal.
Yeah, so 10k, huh? Okay.
There's a charge in the air. Been casting some destruction spell? Hey, you're the one that helped Captain Bird destroy that damned Oblivion gate. Well done, friend, well done.
Okay, suck my cock.
Take care.
Biatch. So Bruma is 10k, Skinner is like 20 or 25k, and the furnishing together is like 40-50k. Yeah, this house is all bright as fuck. And of course we still have Bravio and Bruma. Alright then. Sankator, crowd up. Let me go some journey. I have no idea where the heck actually my horse went. Did somebody kill my horse or what the heck just happened with him? Anybody got any clue? Or he just stays somewhere. I think he's just somewhere sitting, waiting for me. You have no idea how the heck I will get anywhere on foot. We can try. Can I like find... Yeah, I can't even go on near the dungeon. Like finding and shit. So I can fast travel there. No, we'll even get nearby. Oh, but this seems like a route to it. To the dungeon. Yeah. Lips and turn, huh? Kinda unfamiliar with the name. I didn't do this dungeon many times. Wonder what kind of enemies we'll face. Undead maybe. Yeah, good for blocking stone, so this is definitely a trap. So what are you, bandit or vampire? Yeah, probably vampire. And glass wall, that is actually pretty nice. Ebony long sword. Ooh. You're having some nice loot, but I might leave that. There we go. Now you'll fight by my side. But yeah, you don't have any weapon, you will just punch people. It sound like gate opening. And there's like a random zombie down there. Doesn't really last long. Oh, it's not a zombie. It's a vampire. Very simple. Killing down vampires. Kill them with fire, I say. Or is she an archer? I can't really see her. Where she ran off to. Oh. There we are, moron. No vampire, this is just it. Barbarian, huh? Anyway guys, thank you for watching, and as always, I will see you next time, so goodbye.